everyone. Today, I will tell you a story about a quality called humility. So, let's start. Riya Kumar, a 9-year-old smart girl, dominating and talented girl, was very good at everything. She studied in a good school and considered herself to the princess of the school. Her teachers and friends were fed up of her attitude. One day, Riya's teacher called her and instructed her to write a story on Pride Goes Before a Fall. Riya could not understand the topic, so she requested her teacher to explain it. In order to teach Riya a lesson, her teacher refused to help Riya. The idea of taking her friends scared her. Riya had always looked down upon her friends. Today, she was left with no other option. So, she approached her friends for help. Initially, everyone refused to help her and laughed at her. Riya felt ashamed of her past attitude and apologized to her friends and teachers. She promised to be humble always. Thank you.